Here's a look at the tree known as the Senator before and after it caught fire early this morning. WESH News' Dave McDaniel live at Big Tree Park. So, Dave, do investigators know how this happened yet?
Well, I talked with Mike Martin from the State Division of Forestry, and he certainly believes this fire was intentionally set. While he doesn't have hard evidence of that, he says without a lightning strike overnight and the weather was calm and without electricity near that tree, he believes that he's ruled out any and all accidental causes. And he says the fire at the base of the tree had to be incredibly intense to bring that historic tree collapsing to the ground. From Chopper 2, we could see the big tree completely ablaze. It was breaking news, which broke hearts.
It's part of our history as a family.
Laura Winfrey's been coming here for years. Her sons have fond memories and photos.
I thought it was awesome. I've been coming here since I was 1 year old,
more
like in this
that,
little
baby.
Picture.
It was just the largest thing I've ever seen.
I've got grandmother's picture.
And I was just amazed by it.
Somewhat of a sad moment.
Bill Carrente taught public school in the area for 30 years. Just the thought that somebody could have done this on purpose?
God put it here. I hope he took it. I hope it wasn't a malicious act.
The Forestry Service says there's no other explanation.
From what I'm observing, it looks like somebody set a fire to it, and it really burned the tree very extensively, and the tree has collapsed, so it's definitely gone.
Without electricity near the tree, without a lightning strike.
I cannot see how that could be possible. It had to have been something purposely set.
A sad day. The end to an extremely old, historic living thing. And because of its age, the big tree had been hollow for a good number of years, so once the fire was able to get inside the hollow part of that tree, it raced from the inside up to the top of the tree and then burned the tree from the inside out until the tree finally collapsed. The State Division of Agricultural Law is responding to the scene to continue this investigation. Reporting live in Seminole County, Big Tree Park, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.